In this video, we're going to show you how to remove and replace the battery in your Dermlite DL200. This unit in particular is a DL200 hybrid silver, but this method will work for the other versions as well, which are the DL200 hybrid gold and the DL200HR. Adjacent to the charging port, each DL200 has an area where the housing meets the rest of the body. It's in this area where you'll begin, using the tool that you'll find included in the kit you purchased. You'll start by inserting the thin end of the tool into the edge of the housing, here where it separates from the rest of the body. Once you've got it pushed in place, you can apply downward pressure while simultaneously guiding the tool with your finger around the full perimeter of the cover. You might hear a few snaps as the connectors separate the cover from the body of the dermatoscope. Once you reach the last snap connector, the cover should come loose from the rest of the body. Then, just place it to the side. The old battery may require a small amount of pressure to release it from its tray. If needed, you can hold it in your hand while giving a slight tap to the opposite side. Then, simply lift the old battery while disconnecting it from the device. Quick safety warning. If you find the old battery to be particularly stuck, avoid the temptation to pry it out by using any tools which risk puncturing the old battery. When lithium batteries are punctured, they can catch fire. You'll replace the battery by first plugging in the 3-pin connector. Then, tuck your wires underneath the battery itself so that they are not prone to getting pinched. You'll then realign the cover, then apply gentle downward pressure, continuing along the perimeter until the cover is fully reattached on all sides. Once you're finished, just do a quick check to be sure the buttons still work as expected. If the buttons feel tight, remove the cover and inspect everything, being sure that nothing appears pinched or out of place before reinstalling as described. This entire process should take no more than a few minutes, but if you run into any problems or should you have any questions, just reach out to us and we'll do our best to help.